Hey guys, welcome back to Dark Souls Remastered. Last time we left off, we went through a lot of the archives, but I made a really silly mistake and fell to my death, so we're gonna have to get all the way back to where we were. And we unfortunately cannot warp from the bonfire that we're at, so we're gonna have to make our way through all over again. Oh my gosh. Yep. Oops. Now I have to look for the nook in the wall, and that's how I know where I'm supposed to go. It's definitely not on this side. It's this way. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's level up again. Let's go. Why is it so dark? Blue titanite chunk. Is there anything else here? Oh, did I get stuck? I guess that's it. Six-eyed helm of the Channelers, robe of the Channelers, gauntlets of the Channelers, and waist cloth of the Channelers. So that's... I have their trident too. Let's look over here. Helm of the Channelers, sorcerers that serve Seeth the Scaleless. These six eyes, arranged in two vertical columns, compensate for Seeth's lack of sight, the heaviest of protective gear for sorcerers and imbued with magic. Robe of the Channelers, sorcerers that serve Seeth the Scaleless. Even after the onset of Seeth's madness, the Snatchers, as they were often called, ventured to far lands to find suitable human specimens. Oh, it does have a lot of defense. Crystal Ember. Okay. Ember required for weapon ascension. Crystal Ember created by Seeth the Scaleless. Handled only by the giant god's blacksmiths. Ascends +10 standard weapon to crystal weapon. Crystal weapons are powerful but brittle and cannot be repaired once broken. Archive Tower Giant Cell Key. Okay. Key to the giant door leading out from the uppermost floor of the Archive Tower, which now serves as a prison. The key's design... Wait, is this the wrong one? I think it was this one. Key to the giant cell below the Duke's Archive Tower. The giant cell once imprisoned countless maidens, but is now empty, save for a few key persons. They struggle to uphold their sanity as the horde of mistakes writhe at a fearfully close proximity. So I was right. Those were girls that were transformed. I have to go back there because I do want to get whatever that item was back behind them. let's just keep going and then we will go back. Okay, this. Anything else? Very dark in here, so it's hard to see these chests. A lot of books. We're just gonna see what's down here, and then we're gonna head back. Stones. Warm pebble emitting a beautiful phasing aura of seven colors with a very rare eighth. The rainbow stone does nothing special but can serve as a path marker and can be dropped off a cliff to judge height by the sound of its descent. If a loud noise is heard upon its landing, then a fall off the ledge is surely lethal. I think I might have read that before. Oh, I missed a chest. Sorcery, strong magic shield. Okay. Oops. Firekeeper soul. Okay, let's remove that. Hat back on.
Okay.
Okay. So, do I have enough to level up again? I have one large soul. I don't think it's enough. I don't know how many it gives me. Let's travel back to Firelink Shrine and give this to the Firekeeper. Sleeping.
No, no, I'm fine. I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Do not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
I need you to eat some things. I don't know why I bought this. I don't think I'm ever gonna use it. So, you can eat it. I don't think I have any extra armor. Okay.
Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Still have a lot of souls. Let's see, what can I tune a different magic? Let's see what it does. Oops. Make sure we're not near anyone. Okay. How do I do it? Play with that for a bit. Wait. Didn't it say I had 40? Does it do all 20 at once? Is that what that is? Oh, it does. So I only have 2 uses. Eh. Okay. Not as cool as I thought. Let's just put our fireballs back on. Okay. Okay, so can I get back to that bonfire? The Duke's archives, yeah. Okay, well, they seem to have a really large, like, aggro radius, so I'm gonna try to do these one at a time. Just go around the perimeter. Oh, there are 3 of them over there, though. How am I only gonna get 1 of you? Ooh. Blue titanite chunk. Yeah. Just 1 of you, please. There's something over here. You're different. Oh, are you stuck? Oops. Ooh, okay. I didn't even get him. Oh. Ooh, okay. Oh, he's tough. Tough. Hello. How'd you get trapped in there?
It was you who rescued me. Why, thank you. I am Sieglind of Katarina. I don't know how I ended up in that crystal. It wasn't terrible in there, but I could hardly move. I must think of some way to repay you.
Huh. It's not the guy.
Oh, have you seen my father? You wouldn't miss him. A suit of armor just like mine. Thank goodness. I knew he was here somewhere. Well then, now I must find him. Thanks again, truly. Now if you'll just stay put and keep out of trouble. Thank goodness. I knew he was here somewhere.
Okay. Crystalline helm. An armor set. Okay. Where is it? Crystallized helm worn by a hollowed knight who is partially crystallized. The power of the crystal grants high defense. Does it have low, can it break easily? I don't see anything. Just one of you, please. Okay. Thank you. Whoops. Okay, I need to take this off. Okay. Let's go back and level up. Oh, I can't. Do I have a soul that I can use? I don't think I have anything other than that large one. Yeah. Well, let's use it and see how much that actually is. 8,000. Okay. I think this is where I'm gonna leave it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.